In general, no, we have to make an assessment of all the pending projects, and we'll decide later on whether to prioritize them or to keep them possibly on the back burner. Wala pa po kaming decisions on which stay and which ones go. We are, however, pushing for the accreditation of e-loggers to be invited to some of the briefings, especially those conducted by the President-elect. So yun pa lang po, yun ang isa sa aming na-formulate na priority for the incoming PCOO.